come out with Pride 2020. While we can't be face to face, we can still be heart to heart.
Happy Pride, Orlando!
Hi everyone, thank you so much for joining us. This is the Pride in the House pre-party with me. My name is Axel Andrews. If you don't know who I am, that's okay. I am a local entertainer that has been involved in the scene for a little over 12 years. I want to thank Come Out with Pride for choosing me to host this event. I'm honored and I am so thankful for it. So thank you, Come Out with Pride. If you don't know what this is, it's a pre-party to the main event. The main event is at 8 o'clock and you'll be able to see headliners like Roxy Andrews and Detox from RuPaul's Drag Race, as well as singer extraordinaire Robin S. But this right now that you're watching, whether you're on the couch or on the toilet or at work, hiding your phone so you can watch a little bit, whatever you're doing, this is the pre-party. This is a virtual show where you're going to see some of the local entertainers that entertain you throughout the week normally. Some of them are new, some of them are a little bit more established, but either way, you're going to see a lot of entertainment and some super amazing people. So, if you would like to make a donation to any of these entertainers, their Cash Apps and Venmo will be provided in their videos. But don't feel obligated. You know, it helps a little bit, but we are just thankful to be entertaining right now for you and to show you our talents. If you'd like to make a donation to Come Out with Pride, that's very important. You should definitely do that. Go to www.comeoutwithpride.com and make a donation today, right now. Hopefully we'll be back in the streets loving on each other next year for Pride. That would be amazing. So, all right, everyone. This first entertainer is really amazing. She is a TikTok sensation. She is one of the sweetest people and super talented. This is the one and only Venus Envy.
Take this pink ribbon off my eyes. I'm exposed and it's no big surprise. Don't you think I know exactly where I stand? This world is forcing me to hold your hand. 'Cause I'm just a girl, a little lonely. Well, don't let me out of your sight. Oh, I'm just a girl, already at my knees. So don't let me have any rights. Oh,
rise up together against division and the forces of hate in this country. An attack on one of us is an attack on all of us. We show up. We speak up. And when you vote, we win. Now, we need you to show up for all of us. We vote for equality. Vote early. Vote today.
Hello, Orlando Pride. I just want to tell you, you are not alone. We're in this together. You are loved. So let's celebrate.
That was amazing. Thank you so much. All right, everybody, we're going to move right along to your next entertainer. This next entertainer is a local legend here. She has raised thousands of dollars for the Trevor Project through Broadway Christmas, which is her annual event where we get together and we all do Broadway numbers and we raise money for that great cause. She is the mother of the House of Adonis, and she has taught a lot of people, you know, what to do here in Orlando. So show some virtual love for Kaija Adonis.
Wes Hodge, Chair of the Orange County Democratic Party.
And I'm Brandon Nelson, President of the Rainbow Democrats.
We're excited to celebrate Pride with you, our LGBTQ+ family, this weekend.
Our rights are on the line this November, especially for our Black and Brown family members.
We need you to make a plan to vote now.
Early voting starts on October 19th.
From the top to the bottom of the ballot, we need you to vote for those candidates who will fight for us in all levels of government.
Your voice matters.
Go vote!
Happy Pride! My name is Joseph Knoll. You may know me as Joey. I'm the founder of Spectrum Health. I started this organization because our community needed a better health experience.
Compassionate.
Acceptance.
Friendly.
Knowledgeable.
Safe.
Liberating.
Passionate.
You won't be sorry.
Convenient, affordable, LGBT-focused healthcare for everyone, everywhere, every time.
To me, Pride is somewhere where all members of the LGBTQ plus community are welcome to be their authentic selves.
That was awesome. Woo, woo, woo. All right, everybody, please make some noise for your next entertainer. Show them some love.
So, this is an original that I wrote, one of very, very few originals that I've ever written, and it's just sort of a tribute to my time here in Japan and just reminiscing back on everything that has happened to me, and this is also the first time I've performed an original in front of a live audience, so, or in front of an audience in general, but hope you guys enjoy.
Black and love, taking off and moving on.
to me, pride means being your own true self. It means not feeling shame for being you, not even for a second. It means not having to hide from yourself or from anyone else. It means surrounding yourself with those who really love you for who you are, no matter what. Happy Pride.
We're going to move right along, everyone, to your next entertainer. But before we do, don't forget, if you'd like to make a donation to Come Out With Pride, it is www.comeoutwithpride.com. If you're just now joining us, this is the pre-party for a Pride in the House, which the main show is at 8 o'clock. But we're going to move right along, everyone. This next entertainer is one of the most impressive makeup artists I know, has a very unique style, I love this person inside and out. Please show a lot of virtual applause and love to Waka Shame.
Soft sour candy.
That you take away from Pride today, most importantly, that you're loved and supported, that you know that you were born exactly the way you were supposed to be born, and you make up the great tapestry of our community. Without your thread, we would not be whole. That you have a vital, viable life and voice, and that you indeed have a seat at our table and at every table. Much love and happy Pride.
Yes, that was awesome. Thank you so much. We are going to move right along, everyone, to your next entertainer. She is also a local legend here in Orlando. She is a staple. She has guided so many youth and young entertainers, the youthfulnesses. She has guided a lot of people on their journey for drag and helped a lot of us out. She actually gave me my very first booking ever, and I'm super grateful. She is the mother of the House of Gemini. This is Kitana Gemini.
What it do, baby boy? Yeah, little mama, you looking good. I see you on the plate with a player from the hood. Come holler at me, you got it like that. Big Snoop Dogg with the lead pussycat. I show you how I go that. Yeah, I wanna throw that. Me and you one-on-one treated like a show that. You look at me and I look at you. I'm reaching for your shirt, what you want me to do?
You gonna get in here? Okay, we're done.
Bye.
This is a really challenging time that we're going through, and one thing that I'm grateful for is that we have this beautiful community in Orlando who comes together when times are tough. We know after Pulse, you know, think about how much love and compassion and kindness and outpouring of support there was. This is the time where we need to band together. We need to support one another. We need to prove that love is the only answer, and that when we stay united, when we support one another, when we stand in solidarity with one another, when we stand up for one another, that there's nothing that we can't accomplish. I think that, once again, Orlando can be the beacon of hope, of love, of compassion, of kindness in this world that desperately needs it. So, I love you, Orlando.
Yeah, woo, woo, woo. That was awesome. Okay, everyone, we're going to move right along to your next entertainer. She is the host of Creature Feature. You can catch that on Tuesday nights over at Southern Nights at 10 o'clock with her partner, Victoria Elizabeth Black. She is super talented, amazing, another great entertainer here in Orlando with a very unique, awesome style. Show her some virtual love. This is Opulence Black.
Star. listen to our episodes every single Tuesday if you'd like the interview with Coco Peru today. Oh, there's plenty more coming, right, Michael?
Right, and to find those episodes, you can go to www.perfectlyqueerpodcast.com.
Ooh, keep on all of our updates, special guests, videos, and more. That's perfectlyqueerpodcast.com.
Let me be perfectly queer.
Pride is so much more than a celebration. It started as a protest led by trans women of color against forces who tried to silence and diminish our community. It's our annual reminder that we won't let anyone take our power away. It's a way of proclaiming to yourself and to the world that I'm worthy of respect and love and equality. And this year, it's more important than ever to make sure your voice is heard.
Your secrets, grieve with me.
I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. Your true colors are beautiful like a rainbow.
I think Pride is so important because it's that one time of year that everybody in the community can come out and just see how large our community is in Central Florida. It's just insane how big of a crowd we have. It's, I think it was 170,000 last year, almost 200,000. But it's great to see everybody who's a part of our community come out.
Yes, that was awesome. Thank you so much. All right, everybody, we're going to move right along. This next entertainer you could catch at Parliament House. She's a footlight player. She's currently doing some really cool makeup tutorials and things like that online, so make sure you check her out. She is the body beautiful. She is the ginger goddess. She is beautiful inside and out. And if you ever get a chance to meet her, you're going to know why. She is fantastic. So show some virtual love for Melanie Von Cruz.
About his world, he's had more girls than Howard Hughes had money, and that's all. And you may think it funny when I say he loves me only, but who are you to say what he does? And it's all today. I was the one who said tune in tomorrow. I love to the bone marrow.
Did you hear me crying? Baby, it sounded a little bit like. Je ne dis rien.
Crisis counselors at Victim Service Center.
Victim Service Center is a nonprofit in Orlando that helps victims of all crime, sexual assault, and we also work as the Rape Crisis Center for Central Florida.
We have free services that we serve clients for counseling, for group counseling and trainings, and we have specific services for the LGBTQ community.
If you want to find out more, go to our website at victimservicecenter.org or call our helpline, which is 24/7 at 407-500-HEAL.
Happy Pride!
While 2020 has been a challenging year, it offered me some inspiration to collaborate with my fellow team and think more creatively of ways that we could still celebrate Pride without sacrificing health and safety.
All right, everyone, the time has come for the best entertainer in the history of the world, or maybe the worst, depends on who you are, because drag is subjective. But show some love for me. This is my video. Thank you so much, eBay, for doing all the videography work for this. I love you. I hope you enjoy.
Shaking cold, these hands are meant to hold.
Stay too thin. When all you gotta keep is strong. Move along like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along just to make it through. Move along.
gotta keep it strong. Move along like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along, just to make it through. When all you gotta keep is strong.
Choices. You're either part of the problem or you're part of the solution.
Val Demings is doing what she's always done.
She is laser focused.
Big plans for Congressman Val Demings.
She's doing the work, expanding Medicare, protecting small businesses, and extending COVID unemployment benefits.
Sometimes you don't choose the situation. Sometimes the situation chooses you.
She has the skills to get things done.
Val Demings, doing the work.
Pride to me means we're not just celebrating our victories and accomplishments, but we're also looking forward and continuing to fight for progress and equality. Pride is about visibility and about using our collective voices. So let's start by voting for candidates this election who are going to support our community, and then let's work together to build a brighter and better future.
Kelly Dean on the cover of a magazine.
Grace Kelly, hello Jean, picture of a beauty queen.
Jean Kelly, Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers, dance on air.
They had style, they had grace, Rita Hayworth gave good face.
Lauren, Catherine, Lana too, Betty Davis, we love you.
Ladies with an attitude, fellas that were in the mood.
Don't just stand there, let's get to it, strike a pose, there's nothing to it.
What is pride to me? Pride is more than a festival. It's more than a parade. It's more than a flag. Pride is walking down the street with my girlfriend's hand in mine. Pride is being an example to her and to others that have been taught to feel shame for being true to themselves. Pride is preparing the way for my niece as she joins our loving community. Pride is showing others how to accept who they are, even when the world doesn't want to accept them. Pride is promoting tolerance, diversity, unity, living every day with integrity and honesty, knowing that I'm making a difference. We belong here. We are enough and we matter. Happy Pride.
Well, that does conclude the show, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for supporting. If you tip the entertainers, I'm sure they're super grateful. If you made a donation to come out with Pride, thank you, thank you, thank you. That was amazing. If you haven't and you would like to, you can go to www.comeoutwithpride.com. I want to thank the Pride Committee. I want to thank Rob Ward, Jeff, everyone for putting this together. Thank you for allowing me to host it. Thank you for allowing us to showcase our talents that you can see weekly at some of the clubs and bars. So thank you again. One more time, if you want to donate, www.comeoutwithpride.com. The main event is coming up at 8 o'clock, everyone. So coming up, the headliners are Roxy Andrews from RuPaul's Drag Race, Detox from RuPaul's Drag Race, and Robin S., the singer. You're also going to see a lot of other little treats in there. So tune in, everyone. And until then, I'm going to say good night, Axel.